Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will tackle the NVIDIA GeForce error code 0x0001. For more information on the topic, be sure to check out the video in the description down below. Let's check the NVIDIA Display Driver Services. Open the Services Manager. And you'll want to check these services to make sure that they are running. And if they are not running, select start. If they are, select stop, wait a minute, and restart them. So we're going to be looking for NVIDIA Display Container. Display Container LS. Make sure that it is set to automatic. If it's running, click on stop, then restart it after about a minute. The NVIDIA Frame View SDK service. Make sure that it is set to manual, and if it's stopped, start it. And finally, NVIDIA Local System Container. Make sure that it's set to automatic. If it's running, stop it, wait about a minute, and restart it. After that, restart your system and see if the error is corrected. 3, 2, 1. To update your drivers, go to their driver download website. There's a link to it in the article, and select your model. In many cases, NVIDIA will automatically scan for it and then display the latest release of drivers. Click on download. Once the files are downloaded, install the new drivers, reboot your computer, and see if this problem is solved. If you want to try the beta release, then go to their beta website. We link that into the article as well. Then download and install. Just remember, some beta releases may include bugs that could cause instability in your system. Finally, you can try uninstalling and reinstalling the NVIDIA drivers. The simplest way to do this by far is to download the Display Driver Uninstaller and let this freeware app do it. We offer a link to download it in the article. Run it to remove the NVIDIA drivers, then go to NVIDIA's website and re-download the new drivers and install. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Thank you.